Hi everybody, happy Tuesday. Today I'm gonna start a new habit which I would like to call Gratty Tuesday. So what does that mean? Every Tuesday I'm gonna be online and I'm gonna talk about the three best things that I'm grateful for. So the reason why I'm doing this is because I want to really practice being grateful for all the things that's happening around me. It's so easy to look at the dark side or the negativity, the problems and the challenges. But, you know, you really need to train your mind, to train your eyes, to see the goodness and the blessings that you're receiving every day. So let's start my first. I'm grateful for being alive, for talking to you right now, for making sure that I don't have any pains and aches in my body. The second thing I'm grateful for is that I have a job. I have a job to support my family. I have a job that could always squeeze out the creativity in me. It's very important that I am encouraged to think of new stuff and to help people along the way. And the third thing I'm grateful for is I'm grateful for my family, for always being here, for supporting me, for feeding me good food, healthy food. Right now during this quarantine season, I haven't really eaten anything junk. So I'm grateful for that. So having said that, I would also like to encourage you to start your Gratty Tuesday, or just being grateful for being alive, for being here, for being who you are. So thank you so much for your time. Have a good day. Bye.